you've all been so gracious that I should like to sing for you a song that is dearly loved here in America, The Last Rose of Summer.